Good morning, High Desert Hawk historians, and welcome to Today in History. First up, a patriotic salute to our nation. We would like you to join us for the flag salute. Please stand, place your right hand over your heart. Ready, begin. You may be seated. Next up, we would like to celebrate some historic birthdays. Today we have one birthday, Sadie Galbraith. We hope you all have a great day celebrating this special moment in time.
Today's moment in time is on this day in 1813. During the War of 1812, a British army with 1,000 Indian allies under the feigned leader Tecumseh was defeated by the U.S. troops in the Battle of the Thames in what is now Ontario, Canada.
Next up in the news, the 100 Mile Club is continuing this week at lunch and after school from 2:15 to 3. Reminder for all of our students, PE and sports like cross-country practice and meets come before the 100 Mile Club. We want to make sure that we all have our best runners and members for our cross-country team.
Speaking of cross-country, there's still time to join if you're interested. Tomorrow is the second cross-country meet in Marie Care Park on Palmdale. Eighth grade races at 3 o'clock. 7th grade races at 3:25 o'clock, and 6th grade races at 3:50 o'clock. Be sure to hydrate the night before and bring water to you with you to the race.
This week, join us at lunch on Thursday for a tug of war. Come show off your muscles. There will be chosen teams. Do you think you'll have what it takes to win for your team? Find out and participate tomorrow.
This year is going to be one for the history books, and this year's yearbook is the best way to share our history in the making. Yearbooks are on sale now. They can be purchased online or in person using our yearbook order form, available on the school office. You won't want to miss out on this moment in time. Be sure to buy yours today.
This week, our school library will be open on Tuesdays and Thursdays at lunch. If you're looking for a quiet place to read, stop by the library on Tuesday or Thursday for this week at lunch.
Also this week, we are continuing to offer lunchtime tutoring with our teacher on special assignments, Ms. Largent. If you would like some help on an assignment, you can join her at lunch in room 328. Fifth and sixth grade tutoring will be on Mondays and Wednesdays, and seventh and eighth grade tutoring will be on Tuesdays and Thursdays. Please be sure to bring the work that you would like help with.
For all sixth, seventh, and eighth grade students, get ready for a trip of a lifetime. We are heading to Florida over spring break. If you are interested in finding out more about swimming with dolphins, kayaking, and more, please come and see Miss Alfred Walsh.
Outdoor Science School registrations is being currently collected. Fifth grade students, please be sure to talk with your parents about joining us on this great outdoor science experience coming this spring. We hope all students will be able to join us. For any students who missed the meeting on Monday night, please check in with your fifth grade teacher for more information about this trip.
The 4-H Club is starting up now, the Canyon Coyotes. 4-H Club is an educational group where young people in Act Apple Bluffs area, you can learn about animals, arts, and crafts.
We need you. The Superintendent Student Advisory Council is starting. You will have monthly meetings and time to determine based on student needs for the school. This is Kaden Botson
and Shelby Blaine signing off for the day.
See you next time for another moment in history.
Go Hawks!